Spider-Man, where are you coming from, Spider-Man? Nobody knows who you are.
Today's episode, Spidey meets Dr. Fright. Spider-Man is hoping to relax and enjoy a little ice skating. But little does our wall-crawling hero know, in another part of town lurks Dr. Fright, the monster with a face so frightening that people freeze in their tracks when they see him. No, don't do that. We'd like to show you his face, dear readers, but you'd freeze in your tracks.
That's right. I'm Dr. Fright, and I'm up to no good.
Walk straight. Spider-Man flies golf drops a sick Eskimo. Get your newspaper hot off the press.
Think I'll get myself a paper, but I ain't gonna pay for it. Oh, no.
Walk straight.
Dr. Fright never pays.
Hot dogs, get your hot dogs hot off the fire.
Ah, a hot dog person. I think I'll have myself a red hot, but I ain't gonna pay for it. No, Dr. Fright never pays.
Hot dogs, get your hot dogs.
See?
Yeah, get your mirrors. Mirrors. Get your mirrors here. Hot off to all.
Ah, a mirror salesman. This should be fun.
Here, mirrors. Hey, mister, you want to get a mirror? Get your mirror right here.
Okay. Seven years, bad luck. Oh, dear. Seven, count them.
What about Spider-Man? Is he going to do something about this?
Oh.
Spidey has spotted Dr. Fright.
Spider-Man! You'd like to sling your silly web at me, wouldn't you? But to do that, you'd have to look at me to aim it, and then you'd freeze! I've got him right where I want him, the wall-crawling creep!
What is our web-swinging hero up to? I know! He's going to make Dr. Fright look at his own face! At the sight of his own face, Dr. Fright freezes with fright. Who says Dr. Fright never pays? He's paying for his crimes, all right. Now maybe Spider-Man can go skating in peace. Oh, no, he can't. Looks like the ice has melted. Cheer up, Spidey. Maybe you can go skating next winter.
Spider-Man, where are you coming from, Spider-Man? Nobody knows who you are.